my cousin.
Okay.
Let's hear it for Mark and his mom enjoying a moment on the dance floor. And right now we're going to bring this.
This dude is like notorious for hanging out with for everybody. This guy has
list of big names for himself. Right? We feel it. Right? So if you guys don't go ahead and know his nicknames, he's Mr. Mayor Mason. Mr. Mendo. Mr. Street Dance. Ooh, what? Matthew Parker. Marky Boy. Cuddle Boy. Boogaloo is one that I heard last night. One thing that I know about Mark is that he's always been a fan. That's our TOT superstar right here. This dude has fulfilled his drive for Magic, like he's always been passionate about Magic, right? We all know that Mark's in this way. This dude also has some crazy dancing skills, that's how he won that. Another thing is that you don't know that he's a comedian, because he was always thinking that's fun. I'm sure you do laugh with something about. So, I'm going to tell you a story about how Bart and I used to, like, hang out. He said, I used to come pick him up and go to his house, right? I'm ready to go out, and this dude's like, yeah, I'm ready. Come through. See, you know, this dude's answering the door.
I tried.
Best song possible. Oh, sure. Look at that top cruise in Risky Business. I'm like, what the hell? Well, on a serious note, dude is loyal to his family and his friends.
One more time, big chance for your bridal party, your newlyweds, and Alamar. And right now, we're going to have our newlyweds take their seats to head take the bridal party. You may take your seats throughout the room as well. You will find that champagne has been brought around to each one of your tables this evening. That is going to be for... us outside for a quick photo, and then we'll still break those groups up into a meeting family. Right now, we do need all family. We're going to open this year and get to the party room.